Well, Charlotte Area Transit's administrator is on leave. One of them here, Katz, confirming the chief operating officer, Alan Smith, is on administrative leave without pay. The move went into effect yesterday. Agency has not said why he's off the job.